Zortrax M200 Plus is our new high-performance desktop 3D printer and refined iteration of the renowned M200. Let me tell you a little bit about the new hardware and software and the improvements we've made. The M200 Plus is our fourth generation 3D printer. The principle guiding its design was to enrich the reliable M200 model with contemporary features, enabling ease of use, user comfort, flexibility and manageability. As you can see, in terms of visuals, the most prominent change is the addition of the touch screen. The original M200 relied on a single bidirectional encoder as its input method, and that's why we wanted to enhance user interaction options. So, we've added a separate touch screen as the primary control system, featuring a 720x480 high-density high-brightness display and 5-point touch capability, we've built a new graphical interface from the ground up. Our design goals were accessibility, intuitiveness, and efficiency of operation. Now, operating the printer is faster and requires less training thanks to a modern, familiar UI paradigm. We couldn't have done this without upgrading the hardware of the original. The M200 Plus is powered by an industrial-grade 1.2 GHz quad-core processor with 2 GB of onboard RAM. These specifications allow us to extend the existing software with new functionality and advanced features, which we weren't able to fit into the previous generation. This new powerful hardware opened up the possibility to connect the desktop 3D printer as an IoT device. It features an 802.11 ABG Wi-Fi module, as well as an Ethernet port. To control the M200 Plus and navigate through your prints, you'll need our dedicated slicer application, Z Suite. Other than basic manual maintenance, like removing and loading the material, most actions can be performed remotely. This includes storing, pausing, resuming and stopping prints, checking the printer status, and validating print conformity. Given a printer with a clear bed and material already in place, you can import an STL file, slice it, and automatically schedule it to print in less than 10 clicks without the need to leave your workstation. Binding process is automatic and requires no expert knowledge nor specialist intervention. We do, however, accommodate manual network setup for clients with non-standard network configurations, as well as support in setting it up, should it be required. We've also added an integrated camera. This camera, by default, shows the current print area, allowing more comfortable inspection without the need for physical presence. We aim for zero defect print quality. However, should a problem like stringing or warping occur, the camera allows the operator to validate print conformity, detect and react to those errors from the comfort of a workstation. Aside from the camera, the M200 Plus has been outfitted with additional sensors, a Z-axis end stop and a filament sensor. Thanks to these, we've made the device smarter, decreasing reliance on operator input and preventing mistakes, like a miscalculated material amount, from causing failed prints. While the device doesn't track the amount of filament left on the spool, it will enter pause mode should it detect a lack of material. The information is displayed on the Z Suite control panel, and once the operator inserts a new spool and confirms, the print will continue, minimizing waste and the need for external supervision or intervention. We've totally overhauled the extruder with an additional cooling fan and improved internal construction, ensuring better guidance for difficult filaments. In addition to the flex filament for more advanced users who are willing to take the leap and test their own materials, we've developed the open filament system. Based on known good presets, we have isolated, exposed and documented critical calibration options that enable the printing of third-party materials. All of these features enable effortless operation of multiple printers by a single operator. At Zortrax, we've set up our machines into a form of 3D printers and found a single operator can manage all of them in a production environment, making for a huge improvement over the previous generation. The new accessibility features ensure that you're never more than a few clicks away from turning your idea into a physical product.